Oh shit, the challenge you've all been waiting for. Let's get it started.
Gather round, children, it's about to go down. LEC is here to beat some LCS clowns. It's a circus. You know your talent is dropping, looking low rent when EU is popping. Important, can't get shit. No matter how many you get, imports ain't it. Said you ruin them, screwing them. High ping solo queue, bad scrims are doing them. Look at the teams you field against the LEC. Let's take stock of the situation, shall we? The way C9 plays brings me pain. Sneaky veteran addressed than a bot lane. It's a shame. Sven was supposed to enhance this. More TSM chance than international chances. But it's cool, I'll get Rick Box for you. He's eyeing two, better than half of your crew. Keep disappointing, keep coming back, it's Valiant, run it down every game, now that's LCS talent. Every champ's a dog champ when your boys are playing it. NA Jace, NA Pike, even Twitch chat is saying when you're displaying it, mechanics look weak, saying why can't our players compete? I thought we bought the best, hey, aren't they paying for my Steve? Cause we won V9, U9X, GG go next, yeah. Our trophy, yeah. In 80 minutes or less, that's the EU finesse, best respected to flee, or you live up to your namesake, land of the free.
This golden rat dude coming into my jungle? Hell no.
It ain't about the jungle, though it's bigger than that. We going NA versus EU and I'm on the attack. Talking about this thing like rivalry is important. What the f*** is EU pride, man? I thought you're from Portland. It's okay, though. I get it, I do. Yeah. Europe's got a history of needing a boost. They get themselves in a predicament they cannot get through. And then they call the name.
Please save the day.
And now you might run away when you're from NA. Like a Benedict Arnold, but I gotta say. I'll navigate your rhymes, I'll devastate your mind. You named a place and time, cause history written by the winner. I'll erase the crime. You bring the whole LEC, now you still won't be ready. Your whole crew's just you and eight versions of Eddie. Bad dude.
Maybe nine, I lost count.
I'm here in my element, leave you hella irrelevant. I'll address the elephant in the room.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, you won back in MSI, but you know that we got a right on that trophy. You know that I will be coming for it soon. Yeah, we want you feeling comfortable, get drunk on bravado, and then we hit you when you're vulnerable. Like Amontillado,
this is verse 2, like week 2, you're doomed when it started. 010 in the end, crying Lee brokenhearted. Call you Gargamel, cause you know that we're smurfing. Can't expect to win when you don't put that work in. Cause we've got Fnatic with fans like addicts. Been hungry for a title, can you feed them for a while? Let them style. Remind you of Reckless does to scrubs. Don't expect no love from me or the OG. They dismantle their opponents. Original gangster macro game, they own it. Only team who's ever crushed their dreams are the EU fiends. The best in the world, get the red carpet unfurled. For EU's greatest, G2's players, NA slayers. Can't stop them, so get ready to savor the moment, you know it, it's over, so own it and die. Salt tastes so good when you cry. NACL, I'm like, oh well. Match hasn't started, they ring in the
so
bell.
So give us that trophy on a platter. Back to back, MSI to Worlds, only double if it matters. How do you even come at me? Six European mids, what does that mean? This tournament's a multi-league fusion. Not your half-ass shot at an EU reunion.
What are you talking about? You're an import.
I see the LEC, I see a group of samurai. Then a hella gap between them and the other guys.
Aha! Dumb NA caster, what do you know? Fnatic beat C9 a few months ago. World semifinals, ring a bell. Listen up, fool, I have a story to tell.
You know what, dude, that was really kinda weird. But I get a little bit of what you say in here. But the times have changed, Fnatic rearranged. Their relationship with winning is a little bit of strain. They be looking like a soda bottle long gone flat. Trying to hide a janky cut, but misplaced their hat. And if you're still not understanding what I'm getting at, I say they looking pretty shitty since they done lost cap.
This is
what about all? Origin, the OG crew, 06 in the playoffs up against G2. So many people at the final that day. Left to wonder, when does Origin play? Who's surprised when the team is looking squishy though? Recall that their best player is still a dude we call Deficio. Old kings, new kings, legacy. It's all gonna sound so prepared. When we take your crown and then we gank your throne, we make your fans so mad they want you swimming home. Got one favor that I gotta request. I know you're saving it for later, but it's gotta be addressed. When you lose out here, you really gotta disengage. Get your asses out the chair and get the hell up off